Our Father, who is in the Shamayim, let your name be Kodesh. Let your reign come. Let your desire be done on earth as it is in the Shamayim. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And do not lead us into trial, but deliver us from the wicked one. Because yours is the reign and the power and the esteem forever. Amen.